simply, I think you're going to see two strategies evolving for the entertainment companies. One is a strategy that's going to focus on how do we monetize our existing content in new ways that we otherwise could. I mean, that's an example. Boxy's a perfect example. I think the other strategy you're going to see followed is, can we make money through the internet in ways that are complementary to our businesses, that are, do not cannibalize, that create a different flow of income? I think an example of that is CBS buying CNET last year. And, you know, CNET at that valuation doesn't have to be the only solution. And some of that can be on a small level, and that buying some great young developers that can help build the business, and some of that can be at the big level to generate huge amounts of income right at the get-go. These are both strategies evolving.
We're running out of time, and I think that this conversation will become the evolution